It's a great friendship, I tell you. Master's friendship is outside and inside. Outside friendship is great, but it's a human being. A human being whom you can't have access to many, too often. Inside you have access all the time. Therefore, develop this relationship with the master inside. When you repeat the words that the master has given you at initiation, at the time, they are a protection against any negative entity coming to you, and it also protects you from your own mind trying to make a picture of the master. How many of you, when you were trying to talk to the master and you repeated the words and the face disappeared? How many of you did that? Yes. That was made up by the mind. If the face disappears, then wait. It was a picture your mind was trying to make, and later on, when the picture, real master will come, and he's waiting to come, by the way. When he comes, the repetition will only make the master's face strong and smiling. And he'll say, yes, I am still here. It's a very personal relationship.